Joseph Mbengo was the chief medical officer of the USS Enterprise while it was under the command of Captain Christopher Pike. In season 1, Mbengo had to say goodbye to his daughter Rakia, who had a terminal illness and was being stored in the Enterprise's transporter buffer. Good for them both, she transferred into a being of pure consciousness in the Genesian Nebula. Not much else is known about Mbengo, but we do know he continues in Starfleet into the 2260s during Kirk's time on the Enterprise, though at this point he is working under Dr. McCoy instead of being Chief Medical Officer. Season 2 will have Mbengo showing off his martial prowess, fighting off barbarians on Rigel 7, with actor Babs Olusemokon having a black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Season 2 will premiere on the 15th of June 2023 this year. Subscribe to Trek Central to keep up to date with strange new worlds and other Trek news, lore, and more.